What's going on, guys? It is Bernardo, and today is all about disabling check for updates using a GPO. So let's get right into it. All right, you saw the title, you heard the introduction. Let's get right into it. So first thing that we need to do is I'm going to show you what I mean. So let's click on the start button on Windows 11, and we're going to click on settings. Within settings, let's click on Windows Update. And I want to disable that button right there, check for updates, right? I don't want end users to click on that at all. So we're going to disable it using a GPO, and this is how we do it. So let's close this up. On the desktop, I'm going to click on the start menu. On the start menu, I'm going to click on all apps. Let's scroll all the way down until we locate Windows Tools. Locate it and click on it. Awesome. From here, let's locate Group Policy Management. Double click on it to open it up. From here, let's open up our forest. Double click on domains. Double click on your domain. I'm going to double click inside Group Policy Objects. I'm going to right click on that folder and I'm going to select new. I'm going to give it a name. It is going to tackle the computer section of the GPO, and the name would be Disable Check for Updates. Pretty self-explanatory, right? So let's click OK. We're going to select our new GPO. We are going to right click on it. We are going to select edit. And within edit, again, we are going to tackle the computer configuration node. So let's go into it. Awesome. We're going to go into policies. Within policies, let's go into administrative templates. Within administrative templates, go into Windows components. Within Windows components, go all the way down until you see Windows updates. Get inside of it. And we need to get into manage end user experience. Now, the one that we're going to configure would be the following: remove access to use all Windows update features. So let's double click on it. By default, it is not configured. So let's enable it. We're going to apply it. We're going to OK it. We're going to close this and we're done. Not yet. Well, we need to apply the GPO to an OU. I am going to apply it to my workstation's OU. So I'm going to select it. Right click on it, click on link an existing GPO, select your new GPO, and then click OK, and we're done. So on this box, I'm going to do it on this box. So I'm going to minimize the group policy management. I am actually going to right click on the start menu, and I am going to select terminal admin. I'm going to click yes here. I'm going to run the following command of GP update space /force, hit enter. Policy is applied. You could restart if you want, or, you know, log off, log back in. But now if you go back into start and settings and go into Windows updates, bam, awesome. The check for updates button is grayed out. I'm not able to click on it and check for updates. And that's it. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video, and I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.